gospel to the knees and judge your mouth.